The princess is stuck in the tower. A dragon will eat her soon. The king and queen are sad. They offer to give money to the person who saves her. They put up posters around town. A poor farmer sees it. He climbs up the tower. He gets the princess. He takes her to his horse. They ride back to town.